Christmas is one of the most famous holiday in the USA. Shops, streets, buildings, everything is brightly decorated. Shops are full of gifts and children are waiting for Santa Claus. Christmas means laughing and spending time with your families and friends. But most important of all, celebrating is the birth of Christ. So let's look how ordinary American families celebrate Christmas.
It's unbelievable. I have been queen in the shopping center for 5 hours. But I bought everything. How are you doing, darling?
I'm cooking Christmas dinner.
What are you cooking?
Roast turkey with rosemary leaves, mashed potatoes, cranberry sauce, vegetables, carrots, starfish, radish, and the Christmas pudding.
Mmm, yummy! Okay, I have to put the presents under the Christmas tree.
Okay. Jack, let's go and hang out something about the fireplace.
How does Santa get to our house?
He has a last night with Lydia to deliver presents, including toys, and then with the only one to turn the children in the world. And a piece of coal to all his
parents. He will slide down our chimney and put presents in our stocking.
Let's leave Santa Claus glass of milk and cookies. He has a very busy night.
Of course.
Children, somebody ring the doorbell. Open, please.
Celebrate Christmas.
Christmas is Christian holiday that celebrate when Jesus Christ born.
When we start celebrate Christmas in the USA?
It became an official holiday in the USA in 1817. The tradition came from Europe. Germans bought the tradition of decorating Christmas tree.
Yes, English carols is British tradition.
The dinner is ready. Come to the table.
Oh.